All right, y'all. As y'all can see, the Mercenaries mode is out today, April 7th, 2023. Finna play it, see if I still got the skills to get the, S ranks, S rank pluses and all that joint. So let's get it. This is my first time playing on the Resident Evil 4 remake. Okay, obtain that. Oh yeah, my new cases and stuff that I got from GameStop for pre-ordering collector's edition. Got like a red and gold case. Then I got some charms for like handgun ammo and stuff like that. I didn't know I was getting that DLC. I thought it was just the one for the whatchamacallit, for the collector's edition. I didn't know I was getting all that extra cool, so that's pretty cool. Check all this crap out first. I got a pet peeve of, letting little unlooked at stuff. See? What did I miss? Oh, I already did that. What are y'all talking about? I did that yesterday before I turned off the game. Stop lying to me. Okay, what else? Cause this is making me mad. Oh, this little turd. Yeah. Just scan through all that. Got 38 of 101 done. I know y'all. Sorry, my bad. Y'all know this is supposed to be a mercenaries whole video. All right, let's see. Hold up, options. Let's see. Oh, just controls, just the camera. Quick turn. Oh, whoa. I don't want to do that. Music go hard. Resolution. I want that 4K. I mean, yeah, frame rate, of course, in the end is what's best to some people, but to me, it's resolution. I like, look at the crisp. I don't mind the little, what you call it, screen tearing or little blurs. If it ain't, bad, I don't mind it. For the sake of having, 4K graphics, 4K resolution, I'm all for it. We recommend you finish the story before you play this extra. Do you wish to continue? Oh, probably because I get to unlock the other characters, maybe. I see on the far bottom right, that's Hunk. I can tell that's Luis. I already seen gameplay for that. I'm guessing that's Krauser, the third character. Yeah, I see the bow and arrow. So I'm guessing Wesker and Ada are going to be DLC, probably purchasable DLC. Alright, so let's get to it. Characters Leon. Leon is an all-around balanced fighter during Mayhem mode. His abilities, including attack power and speed, are greatly increased. Oh, and so they actually have different stuff. I seen a dude on YouTube play like a day early. Well, not a day early, hours earlier. Well, yeah, yesterday, because it was still April 6th. With Luis, he has his little Mayhem mode. He sits down dynamite, and I haven't seen. Well, I seen Hunk, but I didn't finish watching, so I don't know what his is. And I definitely haven't seen Krauser yet. But all right, let's get to it. Pistol, shotgun, sniper rifle. Got the good scope. Got a laser sight on it. It got one healing. All right, let's see how horrible I do with this. Begin. Immersive mode. Defeat as many enemies as possible within the time limit. Taking them out in quick succession will form a combo that will earn you bonus points. The higher the combo, the more bonus points you will earn. Okay. What the? Whoa! Really?
Oh,
Dagnabbit. That was a waste. Who are you supposed to be? Did he just call me an asshole? Oh, good. I did pick it up. I was about to say. Don't get up. What? Messed with the wrong boy, son. Ow! Ooh. No, you don't. Oh! Ah! Yeah.
boy.
Oh crap.
Ah!
Here's some. I didn't even see him.
Time's up.
Aw. Oh no. Aw. Yeah, you gotta get like 200 some thousand to get like an A. Huh. Luis has been added to the characters menu. Castle has been added to the stages menu. Register score leaderboards. It may take some time before it is flipped. All right, dude. Well, I almost got it. All cool. So you play multiple stages with multiple characters. So just not one stage, a character. All right, that's cool. Let's try it again. Let's. Oh, he's got the old school sniper rifle and the nine. That's what's up. Alright, let's try it again. Ow! Pop, 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 pop.
Begin. Are you a star?
Ah! That's not. How's that not shooting her? Daffodil, boy. Oh, you did. You grabbed it. Oh crap. Heat. Oh crap. Run, bitch. Oh, he's dead. Oh crap. No, you don't. It's hurting. Come on, dude. Dagnabbit. Bro, like, come on. Oh. Really? Y'all cheating now. You just call me asshole? I believe you did, sir. Come on, bitch. Come on, shoot the gun. You're letting them drain the time, fool. Y'all know me like that. In a pinch. Your boy still got the skills. Headshot. Leg shot. Leg shot. Drop, bitch. Give me some head. Get back. Glad there ain't no dog over there. Ah! Ooh, nice window.
Oh crap!
Oh no. There we go. Ow, that was kind of dumb. Ah. Whoa!
Time is up.
Ah, I got it, I'm sure. Yep, got it. Definitely did overboard of 200,000. So I'm guessing 400,000 gets you the S Plus? Because I know I've seen somebody online on YouTube get S Plus. Yeah, register that bad boy. Okay. You got castle. So yeah. Alright y'all, I just wanted to show y'all that just cause you guys didn't know or forgot that Mercenaries comes out today, April 7th, 2023. But alright y'all. Post some vids or you know, comment on my vid. Let me know what y'all think. Let me know y'all scores. Let me know what I could do to improve. If you guys got any tips. But yeah, man, like my vid, share it, subscribe to the channel if you haven't, hit the notification bell if you hadn't. And again, yeah, share my vid, man. Show some love. All right, y'all. Peace.